So, Dr. Tyson, what did they tell you?
They told me there was a gravitational anomaly.
Does it have anything to do with what's been on the news lately? About the degradation?
Yes.
An individual traveling near the speed of light will experience less time passing than an individual at rest. At this point, it's not about risk. It's not about probability. It's about the continuation of humanity.
David, you can't save everyone.